Here's some I found more inexpensive from our friends at Gas Buddy. You can see in Roseville, Dearborn, and Troy from $2.62 to $2.70. So how does that shape up against our national averages? Well, we're a little bit higher than the national average of $2.76 this morning. Gas down 2 cents statewide on average from yesterday. The silver lining, last year, $3.64. So significantly lower than it was this time last year.